My Lord and my God, my Redeemer, my Savior, the shed of those who Lord mighty man in battle, the I am that I am, the devoted God, the God that answered that I am. Father, we bring your servant to Lord all over the world that are going through total terrible persecution before you. Father, we pray that you strengthen and empower them and grant them the grace and strength to be built to all to the end. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my Lord and my God, my Redeemer, my Savior, have your way upon the life of your servant. Grant them, O Lord, to be able to stand there for them, not to reject you, not to fail you, in the name of Jesus. As we pray for them, we pray for ourselves and our entire family, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because the grace and strength, O Lord, Father, for every one of us to be faithful to them. We will not lose it, we will not miss it, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your most holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Brethren, I want you to talk to the Lord again like this. As I have connected tonight, Father, I will not go back the same way I came. Let there be total turnaround in my life, in my family, in my marriage, in the life of my children. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to pray. In the presence of God, I go back the same. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, my God, my Redeemer, my Savior, ancient of days, Lord, mighty man in battle. As I have come before your presence again this hour, Father, I will not return back the same way I came. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, King of Kings, O Lord, mighty man in battle. I let my body, soul, and spirit, O Lord, encounter your presence. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, let your name alone be glorified. Let there be total turnaround, O Lord, in my life. Body, soul, and spirit, be purged. Let my weapon be purged. Total turnaround, O Lord, in my marriage. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, blessed be your most holy name. In the result of the Lord, Jesus, mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Our Lord and our God, we thank you, we bless you, we adore you. Ancient of praise, O Lord, we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor, we give you all the adoration. Father, we thank you again for making it possible for your mighty presence this hour. Father, we have come to give you strength. We have come to acknowledge you. We have come to give you thanks for all you have done and for all you are going to do again tonight. Father, we ask, O Lord, that you come and do it the way you want to do it and take all the glory, honor, and adoration in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, my Redeemer, my Savior. Father, use your servant again like the way you have never used. Speak to him and speak to him. Make him to hear what you want him to hear and make him to see what you want him to see. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord God Almighty, have your way, O Lord, upon our life. Father, I hide under your grace and mercy this hour to declare the service open in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray with thanksgiving.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Our Lord is good.
Oh,
my God. For those of us who are on a go-to meeting, we are on year of happening. Please, you can also mute your mic, please. Please, it's not a forum to start making noise, please. You can also mute your mic. It's allowed there to mute your mic. If your place is noisy, you can mute your mic, please. I beg you. Amen.
Amen.
So I just put the link on a GoToMeeting. You click on the link and write that number there. You will join us in this other side. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Brethren, we are welcome again to the presence of the Almighty God. Lord, is there anything? And I believe. Sister Florence, please meet your mic, please. Sister Florence, meet your mic, please. God bless you.
Where will I?
How do you meet?
Yes, it's good. Where you put speaker? Just click on the speaker there.
I muted her.
Okay. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Go straight to our court to worship.
Yes,
Amen.
Apostle, I'm not seeing you.
Yes, I'm trying to arrange some things here. Amen.
Amen.
Somebody's going to meet me and Zasinus. Apostle, please meet that sister, please. What did you say? My sister is watching from
connected to devices. If you have connected to two devices, please sign out from one.
No, my sister was watching in from live. She connected to go to meeting. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's not exactly to test what we are doing. Amen.
Amen.
So, whatever happened tonight, just try to bear with us. We are testing the program tonight. Amen.
Amen.
Sister Rose William. Sister Ego. Do what I need to do. Download that list in that Zoom. I sent it on, just click on it. I sent it on it's on the chat box. Download it on your phone. Just like GoToMeeting. Everybody on GoToMeeting. Download that this thing. Please, Charity.
Hello, sir.
Not you. Okay, yeah, miss yourself first, please.
Okay.
Amen.
Amen.
Our Lord is good.
All the time.
Yes. We are progressing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Never say this. And our brother grew. He moved forward. As he very great. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
We are growing. And we'll become very great very soon in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. Mary, how are you? God bless you, man. It is well. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. It's for us to know ourselves. And hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What we're going to do tonight, after we're able to settle down now, we'll do prayers, okay?
All right.
We'll do prayers and the other meetings will start with me again. So let's know how this one go. Sister Manuela, God bless you. Well, amen.
Amen.
So those are go to meeting. Have you seen what I asked us to do? We go to meeting, brethren.
Praise the Lord.
Okay.
Hallelujah.
I think we emailed everybody, you know. I don't know why they should check their email.
There are new people, sir. But
I mean, Sego is not a new person.
I want to say, did you check your email, Sego? I wonder you're still here. Well, I placed this on the chat box now. Dalo, that is it. I placed on chat box for you. Amen.
Amen.
Sister Awumi.
Yes, sir.
Let us worship. Let's see how it goes there. Worship.
Yeah.
Pray first. God bless you, man. In this place now, we'll be seeing how you are doing it. Very good. Now, everybody listen to me now.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Our Father and our God, we bless you once again. Daddy, we thank you because we have been updated technologically. Amen. We are updated spiritually. Mountain, yes. Father, you have updated us, oh Lord. Even when we're listening to your word, telling us about the grace and the law, you came and updated the law and explained it to us. Father, we have been updated technologically. We appreciate you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we give you glory. We exalt your holy name. Amen. We thank you, Father, because even as we are trying all our best, all we can, we pray and we ask, oh Lord, that your mercy, oh Lord, will keep us and take us there in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise you tonight. Come and have your way in our midst in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
We are on the Lord's side. For the first time, I say on this mountain, we are. Oh, Hallelujah for the Lord God. I want you to lift up your hands and sing this song. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah for the Lord. Let's take that one more time.
I'm gonna go Oh, Excellent. our Redeemer
is Jesus,
who can set us free. Who can take us to heaven? Who can lift us higher?
Thank you, Jesus.
I say, who is our Savior? Who is our advocate? Who is our shepherd?
Oh, Jesus.
Who is our captain?
Jesus.
Who is our healer?
We need to align it.
Tell me, who is your sanctifier? To shout hallelujah for him now.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. To say thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh,
oh, oh,
Brethren, let's open our mouths. Have you celebrated the Lord?
We adoration, we glorify your name. There is no one like you.
We worship you, we adore you.
We
thank God, you mysterious God, you wonder, the everlasting Father, the King of Kings. We worship you, we bow before you. We thank you for your mercy, we thank you for your kindness, we thank you for your grace. We thank you, Lord, for your guidance and protection. We thank you, Lord, for all your sons. Thank you, Lord, for making it possible for us to gather again before your mighty presence. Say, be your most holy name. We are rest of the Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for our word being mighty, you are glorious. So, like,
we are praised, worshiped, and give us thanks.
Amen.
We are not going to stay too long today because we are trying to test our new device. Please just go on a GoToMeeting that just came in now, please. You see the link there. Just click on the link and download it on your computer or on your phone. Use the ID, the number there, as the ID to join us on the platform. The new platform the Lord have given to us. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's a good prayer. We have there. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
The Lord.
Let's open our mouths. I will say, Father, thank you for the wonderful works you are doing in my life, in the life of my brother. On this mountain. Thank you for the education power. Thank you for grace for our lives. Thank you for
God. Father, we give you glory, adoration, excellent God, we worship you.
Praise and
we worship you. Father, Lord, we worship. Thank you, Dad.
Thank you,
Abba, Father. Marvelous God. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Abba. Father, glorify your holy name.
Bless you.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Amen.
As you are doing anything in this mountain, don't leave me behind. Do something new in my life. Do something new in my body. Do something new in my health. Do something new in my finances, in my spiritual life.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, as you are doing something new in my life. Do something new in my life.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I want to say, Lord, from today, I don't want to ever read medicine again. I want to be on a progressive, I want to be progressing every day now, spiritually, maritally, financially, in everything I do. Let my life be on a progressive way now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jesus, I will never, ever, ever
Amen.
I want to be as a Lord. Amen. If you are connected, yeah, you are connected to the meeting, it's not good. You are watching us on internet, it's not good. Remove one. Amen. Apostle, please, you need to listen to your lesson. Apostle, where that sound is coming from?
I think it's coming from Christina Island.
Amen. Is he here?
Christina, could you, Sister Christina, could you meet yourself?
I don't know where.
Just
to click.
Right click on yourself and then of it, or check at the bottom, you see the mic. Symbol there, icon rather.
Okay, let me take her away from go to meet. She's in two places. Okay. Amen. What has happened?
What did you do? You click something.
I didn't click anything. I will remove it, sister. This is from go to.
Yeah, I didn't click anything from it.
I can't control here. You're the one that can control for that side. I can't do anything from here. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. If a sister that just came in today is able to talk this way, our brethren who have been here for the past years, months, days, should be able to do it. Amen.
Yes, sir. Why are you sharing your screen?
Amen.
Amen.
Just be careful what you are touching. So you're gonna, not going to show us where your pot of stew is.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Apostle, I think maybe we use part of this meeting to educate people on what is going on, because people are just clicking what they feel like clicking.
That's what I told us now, so that you're not going to show us what you're going to see. Because to go and edit it from this end, I'll just leave it the way it is. So just see how it is. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
I love this, because no matter how you try to be wise now, one day you make mistake, the Lord will show you who you are now. When you are coming, you have it in mind to meet yourself, but you're surprised. I watched a video. You're surprised, you put a video. We see you with your pyjama, your travel pyjama.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Apostle Abraham, let us do this thing and let us see our people. Amen.
Amen.
All those of us who are using attachment as a cover, one day, I shall pay Jesus, hater will. No matter how you tie it. I know what the Holy Ghost can do. A time will go away, I will see attachment. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So,
amen.
Please, if you are holy, be holy now. This, we have been doing theory, we are going to the practical now.
Practical.
We try to start seeing old people who are driving very well.
Mm-hmm.
That man on your life is Apostle Peace. Have you seen him before? That white man is Apostle Peace. Matthew, please greet the brethren.
Good evening.
Hallelujah. Apostle Peace. Can you do the better, sir?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God bless you all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Those on a good meeting, something is happening here. Amen.
Amen.
I want you all to come and join us where it's happening right now. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you, sir.
You are welcome in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
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 Lord is good.
God.
Yes, Sister Modupe. Sister Dupe. She have gone. Where are you wearing attachment? Where is she?
She's here.
Sorry, my battery went.
Amen.
Amen. You can just put it.
Which one is that one? That's the best one.
Coming from Joseph. Yeah.
Joseph.
Is it okay now?
No. Oh,
it's okay. It's okay. I'll use
you to
die
sometimes. Amen. Sister Ego, your name is always Martin. Please show yourself now.
It is well with our soul. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. That is it, Ego. Amen.
Please put your name. People that don't have their name.
Yeah. When I finish, I will arrange it. Please. I don't know. I just thought I would do it. I will do everything.
Just rename. Right. Click on it. You can rename.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Sister Maria, God bless you. Please unmute yourself. They're not hearing you. God bless you, man.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Sister Heziba.
Yes, sir.
God bless you.
<He's wet. laughs> Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God bless you all. It's good to see your beautiful faces. Wow. Yes, I never knew we are this beautiful.
Amen.
It is good to praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is
good to praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is good to praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
It is good to serve the Lord.
I told us
we will show our Nick Ari character.
So you understand now something.
Something. Amen. Amen. Father, pursue my pursuer for me in the name of Jesus Christ. Pursue for me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let me pray.
Beautify
me, Jesus. Beautify me,
Holy Spirit.
Beautify me in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray. Sister Gloria, please, when God, the Lord give you job, your cheeks have come out. Wonderful.
Hey!
I remember when you were crying every day. You were not like this. Just too much now. God gave you a wonderful.
Is that all doing, though?
Hallelujah.
It's marvelous. I
want to say, yes. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It came to the time I will now see special vision. Because of her state of life that time. From morning to night.
Hallelujah.
But suddenly the Lord visited her and turned her
life. Amen. Suddenly.
I want to say, Lord, do my own for me. I want to testify.
Amen.
Father, do my own for me.
I want to testify, Lord. Father,
I want to testify. I want to testify. There are some things that the Lord is doing on this mountain. It was in TV Joshua. They put it in CNN. No word to be watching it. And these things are sometimes, mostly, yeah, they are done behind the scenes. Amen.
Amen.
Some days ago, I was testifying about a woman who did not care about what she was going through. So, and all of a sudden, the Lord visited her. Amen.
Amen.
And most women are going through such things. Most women are going through such thing in their life. Some will say, for the past 3 months, it has not happened. For the past 4 months, for the past so. But the Lord is able to do all things. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want to say, Lord, check my body.
Amen.
Check my body, whatever that need to come out of my body. By you, Father, dip your hand inside my body and out of my body in the name of Jesus Christ. Open up the
Father, I pray any sickness in my body.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Are you in the church? I wanted to pray with you. Okay, no problem. It's well. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I was told that young man suddenly it just became that he cannot walk anymore. Just he wake up and saw little the on his leg. For the past a year plus now, he has not been able to walk. Praise the Lord. So I was just move to the place where he's taking treatment. And I know that thing is spiritual, and it needs spiritual treatment. Praise Master Jesus. I want to praise the Lord, whatever that want to cripple me suddenly, cripple my spirit life, cripple my finances, cripple my physical body. Let that just die now in the name of Obey the voice of my enemy, my body, my soul. Don't ever, ever obey the voice of my enemy. Their enchantment, their divination, their arrow. Never obey it. In the mighty name of Jesus, open the
My body belongs to Father, my soul.
Amen.
Amen.
I want you to talk to Jesus Christ. I want to say, Lord Jesus, check my life.
Check my life.
Where I am now. Check my destiny. Is this how you want me to be? Let Jesus, please check me out. Check me out. Is this how you want me to be? Is this how you want my life to be? When, before you found me in my mother's womb, is this how you said I would become? If not, Father,
do something now.
I want to manifest my destiny.
I
want you to place your hand on your head. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to say my head.
My head.
Whatever incantation and divination that was done on you.
Whatever incantation that was done on you.
Come out now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I want you to say my stomach.
My stomach.
Sister Edith, you are not doing like a prayer warrior. Why are you doing? Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Let the people know somebody is in the house. Amen.
Amen.
I think of God those days when we prayer band. Hey. then my stomach. Whatever that was planted to use spiritually or physically.
Whatever that was planted
in you spiritually,
that is not of God.
That is not of God.
Program to cut my life short.
Program to cut my life short.
Or program to make my life miserable.
Or program to make my life miserable.
Vibrate out now in the name of Jesus Christ.
There's
no way
I go to the
Amen. Apple Peace, I know you came from Mount of Fire. Please. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is good. There's no way David and Goliath will rejoice this time. Amen.
Amen.
No way two opponents, two people will not do wrestling and they will raise up their hand at the same time. Both of you want. No. One hand must go down, one hand must be raised up. Amen.
Amen.
One must smile home, while another one must cry home. One will be jumping, while one hand will be just as if it's not had a stroke. Amen.
So,
I want you to pray. I say, Lord, whatever is happening to me, that's making my enemy to laugh while I'm sad. Whatever that's going on in my life, it's making my enemy to be rejoicing while I'm regretting. Whatever is going on in my life, it's making my enemy to be progressing while I'm retrogressing. Lord Jesus, put an end now and turn the flag of victory to me now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That person in the kitchen, show yourself now. Hallelujah. God bless you, Balaki. Balaki, God bless you. How are you? Amen.
Amen.
Brilliant. I don't worry. No need of explanation. Don't worry. Amen.
Amen.
The brother I said, they said for the past, the one year now. So, why year now? One year now, you have not worked. A young boy of about 20. How old are you? 20 years. Suddenly, this is a person. Amen.
Amen.
Please meet Sister GLORIA. Yes, John. Amen. So as I was saying, suddenly he became paralyzed on his leg. He cannot walk anymore. And so he has been for since then now. I believe if we pray tonight, he will rise and walk.
Amen.
If you believe me, I want you to say hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that is the first part of the Father. The Father and the Mother are not together for now, which I have not got detail to know what happened. But I see some spiritual puzzle somewhere. And the Lord will put an end to it tonight in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
His destiny cannot be wasted.
No way.
He cannot walk if his people, education will be crippled. Many things, even evangelism. And again, he was attending Lord's Chosen Church. This is what is it called?
Monka
Church.
Ooh.
But thank God, he said he will not go there again.
Mm-hmm.
After your healing tonight, will you go and testify in Monka tomorrow? If God healed today, will you go to Monka to say, Monka, you are going to did it?
No.
If you try that, amen. So, he has denounced that church, and everything that followed you in that church will be put away today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Catherine. Why are you crying in advance? Well, the Lord want to do something in life of your nephew. Yeah, he mentioned that. Mm-hmm. The Lord want to do something in his life. You are crying. So I believe that you cry of joy in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Don't worry. Your brother will walk today.
Amen.
Catherine, if you believe, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Today, she told me, I was telling me, Apostle, one of my brother, so I said, I've called his brother already. He was surprised. Praise Master G.
Hallelujah.
The Lord we say, there is no
praise for
nothing bad for you, Lord.
There is nothing
There is nothing
we can. There is nothing he cannot do. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Brother K, is your mother there?
Yes.
I want your mother and yourself to ask God for mercy. Anyway, you add a great Lord, the God shall have mercy upon you.
Yes, it's easy.
The God please forgive her. Forgive everyone of you there. Whatever that bring hindrance to this healing, Lord shall have mercy. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Please join this family to ask God for mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ, have mercy on them. Have mercy on the mother. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jesus have mercy. Father, have mercy. Father, have mercy. Mercy, ask for them. In the name of Jesus Christ, have mercy on them. Have mercy on the mother. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jesus have mercy. Father, have mercy. Mercy, ask for them. In the name of Jesus Christ, have mercy on them. Have mercy on the mother. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jesus have mercy. Father, have mercy. Mercy, ask for them. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jesus have mercy. Heal your son, O Lord. Jesus, heal your son tonight. Let your son walk again. Treat that leg tonight, O Lord. Have mercy and heal your son, O Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, open my face. His name is my Lord. Father, heal your son, Lord, tonight. Father, let your son, Lord, tonight. In the name of Jesus, you have suffered enough. You have suffered enough. In your boy, In the name of Jesus, almighty, behold your children, God, I have the power to heal, to deliver, to save. God, that come and heal us tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Ancient of Days.
Thank you.
Thank you. If you can put your two hands on that, on those legs. Hope it, yes. Just put it on the knees where your waist can bend to. If it's on your knees or your muscle, anywhere in your leg, put your two hands there. It is well.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Almighty Father.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Jesus, tell me that your accomplishment starts from mass extremism. God's accomplishment starts from mass extremism. Father, your son, I pray. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, the Spirit.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, let this network be stable right now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Father, stabilize this network right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, I ask, oh God, to release power in the hands of your son right now. Almighty God, place your hands on those hands right now. Father, empower those hands now. Those hands that are placed on those legs. Jesus, let those hands become your hands right now. Holy Spirit, I cannot do it. No one can do it here. Jesus, you are the only one that can do it. Father, I'm asking and praying, whatever the enemy have thrown into those legs, whatever the power of the darkness have done to those legs, whatever serpent they have assigned to bite your son when the edge was broken, whatever edge that was broken, Jesus, let that edge, oh God, be repaired tonight in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You serpent that was assigned to bite that leg, I command you and your poison, you and your poison, be pulled out of that leg now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let those legs receive life now from the third heaven in the name of Jesus Christ. Father,
amen.
Receive life now. Those legs receive life now. Those legs receive life now. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You have raised death, oh God, through this amount. You have destroyed cancer through this amount. The Bible says we overcome the devil by the blood of the Lamb and by the words of our testimony.
In the name of
Lord Jesus, tonight we add this, oh God, to your wonderful testimonies in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, let your blood flow. Blood of Jesus Christ. Blood of Jesus Christ. Blood of Jesus Christ. Flow into the life of your son now in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, at the count of seven, let those legs receive power, receive life. The Spirit of Christ enter that body now. The Spirit of the Almighty God, that life-giving Spirit, enter that body. and give those legs life. Enter that body and give those legs life in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, number one. Spirit of God, number one. Manifest your power now. Holy Spirit of God, number two. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. That leg, this is life. This is life. This is life. This is life. In the name of Jesus. Whatever they have done to that leg, be all done now. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thou power of God. Thou power of God. Thou power of God. Whatever the Son of God in that leg. Whatever the enemy has thrown into the leg. Jesus Christ. Prove yourself. Prove yourself. Prove yourself. Prove yourself. Prove yourself.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Those legs receive power now. Receive power now. Receive life now. Receive life now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Number four. Number four. Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit of God. Manifest yourself in those legs. In that life. In that life. In that life. You take life now. New legs. Take life now. New legs. Take life now. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You power of that pain. Supervising that pain. You power of the enemy. Supervising that pain. I cast you into hell now. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You demon. Assigned. You demon. Assigned. To monitor those legs. To monitor the pain. I cast you back to hell. In the name of Jesus Christ. Number four, thou power of God, thou power of God, thou power of God. Number five, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Move now, move now. The fire of God, the fire of God, the fire of God. Burn, burn, burn. Fire from the head of God. Burn tonight. Burn tonight. From the crown of his head. From the crown of his head. To the top of his feet. Burn those fire. Burn away. Every shot. Every shot. Demonic shot. Going into the next. I say drop. I say drop. I say drop. Every sickness. Every pain. In that leg. I command you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Dry up now. Dry up.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That's a God. That's a God that raised the man by the beautiful gate. By the beautiful gate. That's a God. Manifest your power tonight. God of Peter. Manifest your power tonight. God of John. Manifest your power now. 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 Number six. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. I just said to him, gold and silver I have none, but by the name of Jesus Christ, rise up. And walk tonight. I stand by that authority, the authority of Jesus Christ, the highest authority. I have no money for Panadol. I have no money for surgery. By the power in the name of Jesus Christ, I'm saying, no matter how far you are, no matter how far you are. I command you now, in the name of Jesus Christ, rise up from that seatbelt. Rise up from that seatbelt and walk. I command that legs to receive power. I command that legs now to receive power. Arise.
Amen.
Arise. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now get off from that chair now and stand up in the name of Jesus Christ. Get off from that chair and stand up
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Stand up now. Stand up now. Stand up now. Those legs. Is it power? Is it power? Is it power? Is it power?
Amen.
Power. Now. 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 Arise and walk. Oh, child of God. Oh, child of God. Your Father says, arise and walk now. Get up. Get up and walk now.
Amen.
Get up and walk now. Tonight, tonight. Get up and walk now. Begin to walk now. Begin to walk now. Begin to walk now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those legs. Power. You see power. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Be silent, everybody, please. You like to be silent. We are lucky. You're lucky. Stand up. One. Stand up. Stand up in the name of Jesus Christ. Stand up with those legs now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Bible says, by the mention of the name of Jesus Christ, every knee must bow. Every stronghold that try to hold you to stand up, I command them to bow before Jesus Christ now and go to hell. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Power that one and your healing tonight. I command that power to bow before Jesus Christ now and go to hell. The Lord is there. The Amen. Lord is there. Now, stand up on your feet in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Are you standing up? You are standing. Eh?
I'm standing.
You are standing. Now, it's time to walk now. It's time to walk now. That same God that made you stand says you should also walk in the name of Jesus Christ. Don't be watching me. Pray. Don't watch me. Pray. We are all doing it together. It's not the life of Emmanuel. Don't close your eyes and pray. You are watching me like man. Thank you, Jesus. That's the God that made you stand up. He say now, walk 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 now. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, empower His people, empower His people, empower His people. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, give the devil, please give the devil, please give the devil, please give the devil. Holy Ghost, do it to your glory. Jesus, do this. Your glory. Do this. Your glory. Do this. Your glory. Your glory alone. In the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever power holds us so bad, I look at our bad now. Whatever power holds us so bad, I hold us bound. I hold us bound. From the air. I hold us bound. I from the land. I hold us bound. I from the ancestral power. I hold us bound. I hold it down for the mother side. I hold it back. Ever you are. Ever you are. Ever you are. Down. Let him go. 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 Jesus, please. Now, move the legs now.
The shame of the devil. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because we know you've done it. Thank you, Papa, because you're the one doing it. In the name of Jesus.
Are you moving it?
Amen.
Huh? Yes. Amen. Now, please send it now. Please send it, everybody, outside. Just pray, pray the Spirit. Move the legs now. Yes. Holy Ghost, empower your son now. Holy Ghost, empower your son now. Empower those legs now. Life of God, empower those legs. Life of Jesus, empower those legs. You stop paralysis. I cast you away. You spirit of paralysis. I cast you away. You spirit of paralysis. I cast you away. You paralysis. I cast you away. In the name of Jesus. They see the legs of Christ now. They see the legs of Christ now. They see the legs of Christ now. Use the legs of Christ to walk. Use the legs of Jesus Christ to walk. Use Christ's legs to walk now. Yes. 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 Yes.
Amen.
Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Manifest your power. Manifest your power.
Amen.
Manifest your power. Manifest your power. Whatever ritual was done on your head. Whatever ritual was done on your head. I reverse it to whoever that did it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Whatever ritual that was done on your head, that's what I'm hearing now in the name of the Spirit. That's what I'm hearing now in the name of the Spirit. Whatever ritual that was done on your head, whatever they have used your leg to do, whatever anybody that have power over you, either as a mother or as a father or as a brother, whatever they have used your leg to do, in the realm of the spirit. So your life is not in the hand of that person. Your life is the hand of Christ. Whoever that have done it, will be sending you your money to be sold to you. To be sent it to you. Today I reverse that thing back to that person now in the name of Jesus Christ. Whoever have done ritual on your head, using your legs to do ritual, I command whatever that person have done to revert back to him now or to her, I don't care to know, in the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever you have to make in that aquatic world, I command your legs now to be retrieved from them now in the name of Jesus Christ. I command your legs to be freed from that pain now and back to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Now, to walk now in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive the power. Your legs have returned back to you. Your legs have returned back to you. Wherever they tied it before, wherever they have crippled it before, wherever they have used to generate things that will kill them soon, it has been restored today. Your legs have been restored today. In the name of the Spirit, it has been restored. It has been restored. It has been restored. Physically, receive it now. Physically, receive it now. Physically, receive it now. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now, get up and walk. Your legs have returned back to you. Get up and walk. Is your mother there?
Yes.
Give the phone to your mother. Give the phone to her. God bless you. Which work is your mom doing? Which work is your mom doing, your mom? Your former partner, I don't know what to call him. Which work is he doing? Amen. Now, hold your son by your right hand. I want to walk with him now. In the name of Jesus Christ. I want to walk now. Lord Jesus, empower that leg now. Empower that leg now. Empower that leg now. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus, 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 have mercy. Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, and give life to your son. Give his leg back to him. Give his leg back to him. Jesus, have mercy, and give his leg back to him. Jesus Christ, have mercy, and give his leg back to him. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, you have done it before, do it again. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Now, when you ask the world, what, how is it? Hello? Is he standing? Yes? Yes, thank you, Lord Jesus. Move with him. Move with him. Move with him. Move with him. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. The blood of Jesus Christ. The blood of Jesus Christ. The blood of Jesus Christ. Flow. The blood of Jesus Christ. The mercy of God. The mercy of God. Time for your son. The mercy of God. Time for your son. The mercy of God. Time for your son. In the name of Jesus Christ. Power of witchcraft. Have lose that power in you. Power of your power. Have lose that power in you. The power of witchcraft. Have lose that hold. Have lose that hold. Have lose that hold. Witchcraft power. Have lose that hold. Occultic power. Have lose that hold. In the name of Jesus Christ. How do you feel when you are walking?
Uncle that boy's leg in the name of Jesus.
How do you feel? Your knees. Put your hand on that knees. Put your two hands on that knee. Tell your mother to put that phone on speaker and let her hold it and put your two hands on that knee. Let her put the phone on your ear. Let your ear hear it clearly. And put your two hands on that knee. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jehovah. Father, whatever the enemy have damaged in you, whatever the enemy have damaged in you, I command it now to be repaired, to be replaced in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus, I command those things to be repaired now, to be replaced now. Brand new one. Lord Jesus Christ, replace those news now. Replace those news now. Whatever that was damaged in that place spiritually, whatever the demon, the power of them have eaten up, whatever they took away into the occultic world, Father, let a brand new one be replaced on it now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I know you can hear the voice of Jesus Christ. You kneel. I know you can hear the voice of Jesus Christ. I command you to be healed now. I command healing upon you now. You kneel. You kneel. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. You kneel.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. You kneel.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. You kneel. Receive power now in the name of Jesus Christ. You kneel. Receive life now in the name of Jesus Christ. You kneel. Receive life now in the name of Jesus Christ. You kneel. I command you, receive life and walk in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Stand up. Stand up. Daniel must obey the voice of Jesus Christ. Stand up in the name of Jesus. You kneel, you are healed. You kneel, you are healed. You kneel, you are healed. In the name of Jesus, you kneel, you are healed. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. Receive life. Receive life. Is he blessed? Is he blessed?
Amen.
Now stand up. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord. Spirit.
Now, move now. In the name of Jesus. Move now.
Amen.
Move now. Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Jesus. Jesus.
Fire.
Jesus. Jesus. Almighty God. Undo whatever the enemy have done to your son. Undo whatever they have done. Father, no matter how grand they have grinded their leg, they place it with brand new ones. Whatever they have done to it spiritually, Jesus Christ, undo it. Undo it. And give life to those nails. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are lucky. Is it pinning you? Stretch it. Stretch it. Sit down and stretch it.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Father, now, please, I stretch it. Please, I stretch it. Father, I use my legs as a sort of contact with your son now. See that, and stretch it. Use the floor and stretch those legs forward. Thank you, Lord Spirit. Thank you, Lord Spirit. Father, as I put this hand on my legs, on my knee, Jesus, I use my legs and the foot of contact with your son, Lucky, by the power of the Holy Ghost. You see life, you are right now. Jesus, as I walk on this news, Father, may that need to see power. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Now,
amen.
Stand up. In the name of Jesus Christ. Stand up now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you that could raise death, this is too small for you to do. You that could raise death, this is too small for you to do. Jesus, you that can dissolve cancer, this is too small for you. No matter what they've done to Israel on the street, Jesus, you have done it tonight. You have done it tonight. Do it, O Lord, your glory. Now,
go
with me as I walk, walk. As I walk, walk. As I walk, walk. Get up now and walk with me. Get up now and walk with me. Get up now and walk with me. Walk now in the name of Jesus Christ. Walk now, walk now, walk now, walk now. Jesus. Jesus, do this to your glory. Do this to your glory. In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes. 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 The power of the Most High. The power of the Most High. Rest upon those legs now, in the name of Jesus Christ. Return the pain to the sender. Return the pain to the sender. Return the pain to the sender. To the sender. Return the pain to the eater. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Charlotte. How many steps are you allowed to move? How many steps are you allowed to move? Eh? You what? Who's your mother? If you leave her, what happened? If you leave her, what happened? Your knees. Okay. This way. We close the apostles. We will be end. Okay. No, let me close. Yes, the apostles. We will be end. Okay. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because of time, let's close the meeting. The apostles, we meet with me online. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Apostle, please say the closing prayer. Please, we're looking, stay online, don't worry. Praise the
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shall we pray? Our Father and our God in heaven, we are grateful unto you for all that you have done for us today. Thank you, Lord, for seeing us through the fasting and prayer time. Thank you, Lord, for strengthening us, for empowering us. Thank you, Lord, for making it possible for us to come again this evening for this destiny hour. Lord, we know that our destiny has been transformed by your power and to the glory of your name in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I trust that you have done something new in every life tonight. I ask, oh God, that as we go back, the new thing you have done in our lives, we begin to see it manifest brighter and brighter, greater and greater, until it becomes very bright and very great in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father God, as we go to rest tonight, I ask you, God, that your ever-abiding presence will rest on us, Father, to defend us, to protect us, to preserve our lives, so that the evil arrows of the enemy will not get at us in Jesus' name. The Bible says belong unto you. That those things that have been revealed, they are for us and for our children. Therefore, Lord, I'm praying that you will never allow us to walk in darkness anymore in Jesus' name. Eyes open to see what you show. Let our ears be unstopped to hear the voice of the Spirit of the living God. Let our hearts be unveiled to receive fresh revelation from you, even tonight. Amen. That we might know how to comport ourselves. Amen. That we might know how to answer every man. Amen. Father, equip us with grace, with strength, with unction, with anointing, with power to continue in this rest to the very end in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This meeting week, I pray, let them receive strength now.
Amen.
Those that are confused, amen, I pray, let them be enlightened now.
Amen.
Those that have come in one form of burden or the other, with distress, discontentment, with issues in their lives, I am praying and asking, because you have rejoiced in your presence tonight, let all those things which you have not ordained in their lives, Father, let them fizzle out in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for this wonderful privilege that we have enjoyed to be in your presence. Once again, as we retire now, I pray that we will continue in your presence in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, for your servant and all the ministers that you have used in one way or the other to minister, to officiate in this meeting. I pray that the virtue that has left them be replenished abundantly in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
And the offering, yes. Side, clap of prayer, bless in Jesus' name. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
The grace,
amen.
The grace of fellowship. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. See you again at 6 a.m. in the morning. Please, the apostles, leave behind. God bless you all. Bye bye for now.